All right, guys, welcome 2021. We made it. Listen, I wanted to thank each of you guys for coming out. Do remember our kind of safety things. You know, if you guys need masks, we have them. If you need hand sanitizers, we have them. But do enjoy the day. And we're all family. We're all related through boats. And so we are all just one big family. I'm really glad to see everybody out. The wind has come up just a little bit, but it kind of comes up and goes away. Yesterday was terrible in the afternoon and beautiful in the morning. So we're going to start the morning off with Dana. She's going to put her lovely hot rod in the water and wake the lake up. Be safe. We've got to make sure if you're on the water, you definitely have a jacket. If you're making high-speed passes, put a helmet on and be safe. We don't want any incidents here. We're here for you if something does go wrong. And if you need to tow in, but we all know our boats don't break. They don't break, right? Right? I wanted to take just a quick minute and thank Danny and thank Troy. Troy always gets our beach in shape and does just a great job putting this little piece of dirt together. And you know, Eric over at Fast Loud Photography, make sure and go to those sites in Speedboat Magazine. They've always been really kind to us and kind to the whole boat racing community. You know, buy their magazine. Just so those things keep going and our sport continues on. Thank you so much for coming, and off we go.
Is it out there?
It's a little bumpy.
Yeah, it probably is worse than what we could see, but boat looks really fast. You got into it a little bit out there, and we could tell it wants to go.
It's yeah. It was a little bumpy, but I'm still a little timid, but
you still got
it's coming around
a little bit. Yeah,
it's coming around. Yeah, pretty quick.
It's really cool. Hey,
thank
good
you.
Job out there. So we just caught up with the Red Rocker, Sammy Hagar.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Took a break from Cabo to come
down. Yeah, we did. Yeah, we're just out checking out the boats, you know.
Right on, Ronnie.
This is the shit. Look at this thing. Chrysler.
Oh, is it? Okay. Yeah, even better. So nobody knows about it yet.
Nobody knows about
dude,
it.
Dude, I saw that pull out with that black engine and shit.
Someone here named Hanger?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's me.
And what relation are you to the original Hangman?
That's my dad.
Okay.
Yep.
Very cool.
Second generation. He's running around here somewhere, so you'll see him.
The boat looks great.
Thanks.
And the Hemi's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Sure Duff Daly will appreciate that.
Yeah, it's a little different kick than the Chevy that he used to run, but...
Duff run Hemis.
Yeah, no, but my dad's
dad
boat.
Didn't,
yeah. Yeah, this is the kind of the same boat. Splash off the one he crashed in 86. So
really?
We painted the same paint scheme and everything else. Just because that was always our favorite boat, but it didn't last very long.
Well, it really came out nice.
Thanks.
Are you going to float it?
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to put it in the water here
awesome.
In a little bit. So. Yeah, yeah, it's second time out with it, so we still got a ways to go, but
how
it'll be fun.
How much gear you got in the box?
60.
Ah, Jesus. And you got a Hemi. So
yep.
Yikes.
Yeah, we're going to cruise. We're going to have some fun.
Jimmy Shy, not shy on the gas. Nice job, brother.
Thank you.
What's not to like? Expecting an Arius in there, but
Hey, it's Sam Fi, and this is my Hondo Sprint.
So who's your victim here?
I don't know who he is.
Sam's been kind enough to take me for a scoot in his in this nice Hondo. Golly, how excited as can be.
And then you're going to take him in the cracker box?
Take him in the cracker box.
You see what you signed up for?
I don't know if I'm going to do that.
here and just go find a few.
In Santa Ana.
Okay. You know they say, Don, that people that go to flock to green is a sign of genius?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I knew that all along.
You got logic, Don?
I don't know. That's pretty good out there.
Yeah.
So wouldn't you build bodies mostly?
Yeah.
there. That's oh, okay. Captain El Hancho. El
Hancho. The Canary. That's the good one, by the way.
Should I put that on there?
Yeah, the good one. The Canary is the good one.
It's getting tricky.
Okay, so tell me when, dude.
Right there. Perfect. When?
Drop something in the boat!
Okay, Darren, where do you want them?
One on each. Is there room to stand back there?
There is.
Uh-oh. Yeah, you're on video.
Oh, shit.
That's right. Who's your victim here?
My daughter, Haley.
Wow.
First time in a flat bottom for...
Oh, my gosh. Yep. First time in a flat bottom and you're in a K-boat.
Uh-huh.
Good grief. I hope you like it.
Her and my niece, they're standing in line waiting to go, so chipping at me. Dad, when are we going to go for a ride?
Yeah. He's got a boat. It's good to see you guys are doing it safe. You got all the right gear. And
oh, yeah.
That's smart. Have fun.
Thank you. catch you later.
See you later.
Let her go.
Yeah, thanks for the hot dog, Wade.
Ever.
Yeah, who is this? What's your name?
Larry.
Like, I don't even know how to get something else to the
guy. Homeboy Shopping Club, that's the key right there.
I'm glad I came out too.
Donnie says
you guys ski racers?
I know.
Hell
no.
Gotta love the lounge.
Let me pull it out.
That's a his and her seat.
Yeah.
And my Yamaha.
Perfect.
Okay. Listen, I just want to thank everybody for coming out to Week in Paradise for New Year's Day 2021. We just want to wish everybody a great, safe, and happy and prosperous new 2021. Thanks for coming out. We had a great crowd here, a little over 30 boats. Everybody just really enjoyed themselves. And again,
everybody
thanks so much.
Everybody being safe.
Yep, it was just a great day. Thanks again. Take care.
Happy New Year's.
All right, Bobby. Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Good to see you guys!
Yeah.